Hello everybody, my name is Darren Sink and welcome back to my channel. So I was just thinking about making like a video about Impossible Quiz, which is, I don't know if you're aware of, many people have played it in the past, I think way back in like 2014 or 15, I think. But, no, I was wrong, it could be like 2013, maybe that, but oh, whatever. So anyways, we're actually playing this game, finally, this time, from Poki.com, which is actually a gaming website. You should probably check it out. I heard it's pretty fun. Anyways, we're heading in to 3, 2, 1, 0. Alright, here we go. Impossible Quiz. Alright, here we start. How many holes in the polo? Okay, that's pretty simple. Two, three, four. I think that's how it works or something. Can a matchbox? No, but a tin can. Then answer this question backwards. Okay, click the answer. Put a mouse over here. Alrighty, we need to go all the way around. Next question. The onion shallots. The answer is really big. An elephant. Search. Yes. What was the answer? This one. Choose food. This one. Because it looks like a butter. What falls December 2nd? N. Click the smallest. This one. What sound does the bell make? Ba-dang. Can you put a line up? A torch. Alright. Oh. Okay, you got to. Hope I spell this right. This is H. 24 minus 17. 17. Stop. Hammer time. 18. Alright. Blue. Orange. Oh, I guessed it right. It's been a while. Since I tried to do it almost a month ago. Actually, it was 2 months ago now I think about it. Oh well, let's continue. Deal or no deal? Seal. Watch carefully. Alright, here we go. The choice is yours. One skip. Save to unchild. Brand. Click the V in lives. Oh! Sorry, I forgot there are actually ads there. Damn it. So yeah, there are actually ads there, so yeah, beware of that. Black pudding? Fuck! Shoe polish. Okay. R's face. 28. What is this? Abundance. What flavor is cardboard? Okay, over here. Alright, don't hit the green. Okay. Alright, what is it?
Wolf. Wolf. Wolf.
Alright, talk about shitty audio quality from creator of the game, I believe. No offense. But, hey, I thought... No, actually, get rid of the thought, but, oh well. I thought... Damn it. What is it again? Yeah, although that microphone quality is pretty bad, at least it's not worse than mine. Especially when I'm using the earphone microphone, which is... If you saw my Nameless Cat video, you know it's absolute dog shit. I do mean it literally. Alright, I need to shut up for a second. What are main ingredients for that? No! Damn it, okay. This is gonna take a while. God damn it! Okay. Alright, I need to stop recording for a bit, and I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back again. And, this is gonna take a while for the answer to... Egg mayonnaise? Alright, put the mouse on here. All right, another one.
Wolf. Wolf. Wolf.
Yeah. That. Yeah, that's where I kind of stopped there for a bit. This one. How many lines am I hit? Oh dear. Oh my goodness. I don't like. But I'm pretty sure it's talking about this letters. It could be seven? Another app. Elvins don't like mice. Alright, I think I know this. Ah. Yep, I knew it. There's this is game over. Alright, I need to wait for a second. Alright. What do you call a wingless fly? What? A wingless fly? Huh. Oh, wait a minute. You're being way too subtle for me, game. I can tell you that. It's called a walk. Did I get this question wrong? Boy. Of course not. It's on pin. Mary Rose? Maybe this one. Oh, no. Another fucking... Put the mouse over here. Oh, this one. Alright, it's gonna be a similar one, but... You have to make a bridge yourself. Alright. Yeah. Whoa. Magnificent title? Fuck! Okay. Afro? It's 42. Eh? God! Blessed! Okay. I'll be right back again. Just for a bit. Alright, I'm back again. And this thing. So I'm starting to get an idea of hitting it's 42 and everything's 42 and I started to count. So I made like 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. This one. Bridget makes everyone. You know what? I'm just gonna go with Tom Cruise. Oh my god! Okay. Really? Hang on, let me look this up. Oh, okay. So apparently it's from like a Jerry Maguire movie. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, that's very clever. Oh, God, this is another puzzle piece. I don't like puzzles. So apparently it's going to be like another click thing or something. Okay. Hopefully I'm setting up the right puzzle piece. Is it? Holy! Oh. Oh my goodness. Can't be doing this to me, game! Come on! Oh my god, I can't. I don't want to raise my voice because it's like midnight, and I don't want to wake everybody up. can't read any of these. I can't read this kind of shit right here. I can't read this. So this one? So I guess that's what happens when you, oh, God. Anyways. So apparently if I wait that long, there's gonna be an ad after I finish this level. And oh my. Ain't that an artwork from either DeviantArt or something from 2007. That's what it looks like. It looks like somebody drew this and posted it on DeviantArt way back in like 2008 or 7. I guess 2007 is pretty fitting. So, oh my god. This one? Oh my god, fuck you, Kill Sonic. You bastard. Oh my god, he kills Sonic. You bastard. Oh boy. Ain't that a treat? I guess that'd be an answer. What? What? I don't understand. Where is my mouse? Oh, so it likes. So it just likes. So, not sure if the my microphone capture this, but I'm just like either up here or right there. Yo no comprano. Yo no comprano. Alright. Another fucking ad. It's just another Spanish. I would not say another, but it's just like a ad in Spanish, so I just say yo no comprano, which means I don't understand. Snake. Snake! Snake! Oh. Remember. Blue, red. Blue, yellow. Blue, red, blue, yellow. Blue, red, blue, yellow. Okay. Uh-oh. Fight. Oh. Holy shit. Carrot. Oh. This one? Oh. Yeah. What is that? Fuck! God damn it. Oh dear. Marmite. But Pa might not. Marmite, but Paul might not. Okay, maybe this one? Shanghai. Oh dear. I remember hearing about this on a YouTube video. I don't remember where, but it's like, this one? Oh crap. Serious up, Morgan. Okay, I'm done with this. I'm done with this. All right, I'll. All right, I'll see you guys later. All right, peace out.